Hi friend, today I'm going to show something different. Show one thing to you. I made the kitchen affroon and how I did it, that I'm going to show.
You can see this one I made with two polythene cover and one this top one is the bigger polythene one and the down one is the smaller polythene one.
Because of that, this is the front side of the kitchen washing affroon. I made it and these two sides I tore because of hand will go inside properly. So because of that I did it. And here I put like a solar tape so that it will be very strong, so it will not be torn in future. So in this back side, like a small one, because of that it is not covered. So that's why this much gap is there in this place, my kitchen after. Okay, so I am going to wash now. You can see my handmade affroon, and after long thought itself I got this plan, and after that I implemented, and I'll show the demo. This many vessels are there, so I'm going to clean. This is the part I'm going to show. Now this is my affroon is ready. I'm going to wear now. Done. After I work this affroon, so you can see me here, it's full cover. Now water will not come this side, so I will be wet. Okay, so I'll show you. Next, I'm going to show how to clean my vessels. Can show you here. Yeah. Yes. So I will do first this one. This is how you clean. Thank you.
To show this my stoves are got dirty, so I'm going to clean this place. This thing is dirty, and this stove is tell me the solutions, give a comment, anything in any different way, can explain or something, tell me the solution so that next time I'll try on that, on your basis. So I kept this one because I prefer food on back the side of my microphone is there. So that's what I kept this fly, so that all these kind of things will not go. Now you can see it's clean already. So in this area, I'm going to clean. So it's clean now. So like water symbols, water mark will not come here. So for that reason, I use the dry clothes. I'm just putting so that it looks like a new. I'm just making dry out so that I'll keep here.
This is clean. Now this part is clean. Now I'm going to this side. Faces are clean. Okay, so you can see this long view, and here also I'll show you this long view. Okay, so thanks friends watching this video. So now my cleaning part is over, basic cleaning part is over, and this I said to you that whether any water is gone inside or not, that I'm going to show you. I'll go this way and I'll remove now. You can see my dress is up. There is no wet, no water, no water is gonna inside. So, it's more helped out me. I'm using this one for the washing basins, cleaning basins, or any water work. From that time I can use it so that water will not come to me. So I fold it out and keep it. Now, Apron is ready. Thanks for watching my videos and like, share, subscribe. That's it. Bye bye. Take care.